In the first game of the Sunkist League season on October 6th, Kaiser battled Summit in a thriller. The Skyhawks took an early 10-0 lead on a field goal and this 40-yard pass from Troy Timmick to Joshua Hornsby. But in the second quarter, the Cats cut the margin to 10-6 thanks to a 41-yard run around the right side by Tyler Algier. Then in the third quarter, Christian Hunter took the handoff, broke to the outside, got a great block from Algier, and sped 61 yards to the end zone, putting Kaiser on top 13-10. However, the Skyhawks came right back just a few moments later as Timmett connected with Hornsby, who broke a couple of tackles and dashed down the sideline. The 75-yard play enabled Summit to go back in front 17-13. But in the fourth period, Algier blasted his way for an 8-yard touchdown, giving Kaiser a 19-17 victory in another classic game in the splendid rivalry between the two local teams.
For years with these guys, it's battle, 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 ugly plays, teams making mistakes because we know each other so well. You know, we game plan for each other so well, and you know, they're great coaches over there, and we were able to hold it together long enough. The defense did an outstanding job of holding it together, and needed every single guy on our team tonight, and we were able to come out on top. You know, very, very fortunate tonight. A lot of respect for Summit and Coach Matheny and his staff.